Brenda Holloway, who came to Motown in 1964, had had several hits like Every Little Bit Hurts, I'll Always Love You, When I'm Gone, Operator. And her best song was released in 1967. It was written by Frank Wilson and Ardeen Taylor, called Just Look What You've Done. It was supposed to be a single from her album Hurtin and Crying, but the album was never released.
Thank you.